Jill, you're doing a workshop at the conference on working with employers in difficult times. Mm. Could you tell us, what do you think people are going to learn from coming to that workshop?
Through this project, the Centre for Work and Learning, in a sense, it's started in a difficult economic time. Probably nobody in their right minds would run a work, would do a project like this during recession. However, we have, and we've also achieved a great deal throughout the project. So what we will be focusing on is, what do you need to do, what tactics and strategies can you employ to make sure things still work, even though it's a difficult time for both colleges and for employers.